Well, shifting our focus now to the mega Sansad showdown, where the parliament witnessed a massive showdown on Tuesday after Leader of Opposition Rahul Gandhi claimed that BJP MP Anurag Thakur has abused him regarding his caste. Now, Rahul further said that he doesn't care if BJP continues to abuse him, he will keep on doing his work. He also added that he doesn't need anyone's apology at this point of time. Replying back to Rahul, Anurag Thakur said that he didn't take anyone's name, let alone abusing. Later, Finance Minister Seetharaman, in her budget reply, also hit out at Rahul and raked the Karnataka Valmiki scam. Now, Finance Minister said that Congress gives lectures to BJP over SC-ST rights but cuts out their budget in Karnataka. Meanwhile, Prime Minister Narendra Modi also applauded Anurag Thakur's reply to Rahul Gandhi and said that Thakur is actually exposing dirty politics of INDIA bloc inside the Sansad.
Anurag Thakur ji ne mujhe insult kiya hai. मगर मैं अनुराग ठाकुर जी से कोई माफ़ी नहीं चाहता हूं, मुझे कोई माफ़ी की ज़रूरत नहीं है. मैं लड़ाई लड़ रहा हूं, जितनी आपको गाली देनी है मैं आपसे कभी माफ़ी नहीं मांगूं, मुझे आपकी माफ़ी नहीं चाहिए.
सर, मैंने कहा था कि जिसको जात का पता नहीं वो गन्ना गन्ना की बात करता है. मैंने नाम किसी का नहीं लिया था.